Chapter 3 Agriculture Question Answers from Class 8 Subject Social Science Book Resources and Development. Exercises. First, answer the following questions. First, what is agriculture? Answer. Agriculture is the science and art of cultivation on the soil, raising crops and rearing livestock. It is also called farming. Second, name the factors influencing agriculture. Answer. The factors influencing agriculture are favorable topography of soil, climate, availability of water, labor and technology. Third, what is shifting cultivation? What is shifting cultivation? What are its disadvantages? Answer. Shifting cultivation is a type of primitive subsistence agriculture where a plot of land is cleared by felling trees and burning them. Crops are grown, and once the soil fertility decreases, the land is abandoned and a new plot is used. Disadvantages leads to deforestation, soil erosion, loss of fertility, harmful for the environment. Fourth, what is plantation agriculture? Answer. Plantation agriculture is a type of commercial farming where a single crop such as tea, coffee, sugarcane, rubber, or cotton is grown on a large scale. It requires large amounts of capital and labor and often includes processing of produce on the farm or in nearby factories. Fifth, name the fiber crops and name the climatic conditions for their growth. Answer, fiber crops, cotton and jute. Cotton needs high temperature, light rainfall, 210 frost-free days and bright sunshine. It grows best on black and alluvial soils. Jute grows well in alluvial soil, requires high temperature, heavy rainfall, and a humid climate. Second, take the correct answer. First, horticulture means answer A, growing of fruits and vegetables. Second, golden fiber refers to answer C, jute. Third, leading producers of coffee, answer A, Brazil. Third, give reasons. First, in India, agriculture is a primary activity. Answer, agriculture is a primary activity because many regions in India have fertile land that is favorable for agriculture. Two-thirds of the Indian population still depend on agriculture. This is mainly because of the lack of literacy among the people. Hence, India, being a densely populated country, requires large-scale production of food to fulfill the needs of people. Second, different crops are grown in different regions. Answer, different crops are grown in different regions because growing the crops depends on factors such as favorable topography of soil, the demand for produce, type of climate, amount of rainfall, technology, and labor. Fourth, distinguish between the following. First, primary activities and tertiary activities. Answer, primary activities, it involves the extraction and production of natural resources. Tertiary activities, no production of goods is involved. Primary activities, it provides raw materials. Tertiary activities, it provides services and supports primary and secondary sectors. Primary activities, examples, agriculture, mining, fishing, and animal husbandry, etc. Tertiary activities, examples, banking and transport services. Second, subsistence farming and intensive farming. Answer, subsistence farming, practiced to meet the needs of the farmer's family. Intensive farming, a type of subsistence farming. Subsistence farming, it involves the use of low-level technology and household labor for producing a small output. Intensive farming, it involves the annual cultivation of a small plot of land using simple tools and more labors. Fifth activity, first collect seeds of wheat, rice, jowar, bajra, ragi, maize, oilseeds and pulses available in the market. Bring them to the class and find out in which type of soil they grow. So friends, you have to bring them yourself to the class. Answer, wheat, rice, alluvial soil. Jowar, bajra, ragi, sandy or less fertile soils. Maize, fertile, well-drained soil. oilseeds, pulses, berries, loamy or black soils. Second, find out the difference between the lifestyle of farmers in the USA and India on the basis of pictures collected from magazines, books, newspapers and the internet. Answer: difference between lifestyle of farmers in USA and India. USA farmers use large machines, follow scientific methods, manage large farms, 250 plus hectares, store crops in automated systems. Indian farmers use traditional or semi-modern tools, small land holdings, 1 to 2 hectares, family-based labor, sell produce in local markets with limited storage. So friends, we have completed all these question answers from Chapter 3, Agriculture. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.